guys, Cameron and Twisty here, and today we're gonna play Mario Party Versus.
Woo!
And eat Cheetos!
Cheetos!
Wah!
Are you ready?
Yeah.
For my penis to win?
No.
Yours it was.
No.
I didn't do that.
Yeah, you did.
How did I do that?
You pulled your controller.
My controller has all the slack. It wasn't me.
You listen.
Oh my god. Every time. So this is the one where we have to chase each other with Koopas to...
No, not the Koopas.
Or the,
yeah, the
chain chomps. Oops.
Really?
Yeah. Really?
Okay.
Bitch. Oh, wow. Oh. As Toadette would say.
Wait. No, I don't need that.
What the fuck? I don't know what the hell you're doing.
I don't remember how to play. Okay, well, I don't know what I'm doing, so... Well, I do now.
Jeez. I just asked you, do you remember how to play this? And you said, yes. And I said, okay.
For some reason, I thought we had to go get the chain chomps.
No. Well, I mean, technically, yes, but...
Yeah, but not till... God damn it.
I didn't know if you had, like, a specific technique going on, or... Can you see us?
Uh-uh.
Are you sure? I hope not. Well, I'm gonna cut that out anyways.
Oh, I don't know. That's crazy. This is insulting. That's fucking hilarious.
That dude behind him looks like he's seen some shit.
Did that guy move?
I don't remember if he moves or not.
Do you have to buy the star from him?
No, you have to buy the chain chomps to hit him. I think he does move, actually. I think after a certain amount of turns, he moves. Please don't tell me I have three.
You have three.
Do I?
I don't know.
No, I don't. Oh, look, that's right where I'm going. Oh, thank God.
Oh, you got...
Just got over that. Watch, I'm gonna get up there and he's gonna be like, nope, and moves to the other side of the map.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna be pissed.
So am I, because I just made it over here.
Did you just buy that?
No.
Hey!
Finally I land on DK.
D.
Yeah, but I don't like playing him.
Donkey.
I never fucking
dick.
Donkey dick?
Dicky. Donk. It's a song. Donkey cock. Donkey cock. It's in a song.
Ew.
By Starbomb. But you don't know who that is. Coins, and you already have enough to get this chain chomp if you beat me up there. Oh, fuck. No!
This is the one where you have to go through that domino guy, right?
Yeah, after you have the star. Please be an easy one. Please be the tunnel of lava. I would have been fooled.
That was super close.
Right? Just like. See that dude behind him? He looks like he's seen some shit.
Oh, the Sphinx guy.
Yeah.
And the pyramid. That's, yeah. His eyes are like all wide.
He's just like.
He's like, he's right in front of me.
Yeah, but you can't get him.
I know, I don't have a chain chomp.
That's a really difficult place for him to be in, because now. Oh, what does that do?
I don't know.
That's for a chain chomp, I know that for sure, but I don't know. Oh.
I'm not giving
you any advice, so whatever.
It defeats the purpose of going all the way around there, though. Wait, now I can't get it, can I?
Yeah, you can.
Oh.
He always goes back to his house. Oh. Fuck.
What?
Nope.
I don't know.
Nope, I don't think so. I think five spaces. One, two. I don't want to take a dip in your fucking.
You get free coins.
Yeah, but if the gator.
You got seven. You made back your money.
Press map. Good luck. Wait, go over.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah.
I thought I was gonna be like, bring the chain chomp here or something.
Yeah, that would be cool.
Go. Oh, if you just use your high roll, now you're gonna get low.
You're an ass.
Please. Please. Unless you get two tips. Nope. 17. Nope.
I would have had to get a 10.
Yeah, 14. You're one. You were three spaces away. Okay. What'd you get? 14?
Yeah.
How come I don't have any orbs? That's the real question.
I do.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. That guy's gonna move soon.
Oh yeah, he will.
Then he's gonna go over on that side, and then we're really gonna be fucked.
Again?
Got another one.
Fucking asshole.
Son of a bitch! Ha!
That's good, that's what I want. Steal all your coins. Even if he steals all your coins, you can still pay for a chain chomp. All you need is $10.
And if I have no coins, I can't.
You have 25. He'll steal half. Half your coins. So he'll leave you with like 12 coins.
Almost. not even close.
See, I was right. He left you with the 12 coins. You can still buy a chain chomp with that. Can you please move? Douche-mozzle. Think about it wisely, young cricket.
Think about what?
The choices. Why is the fucker not moved yet? Oh, we did 30 turns.
You have got to be kidding me.
Get a three. Damn it. That's funny. I like how they also like rub it in your face, like, haha, you didn't get any stars. Mm-hmm. Is he gonna move yet? Or what? Oh, of course.
Yes, there goes all your big rolls. You just screwed yourself.
That's okay. I'll be over there, so I can at least try.
Why didn't you get a bone?
Because I didn't see it. I wish I could hit him now. That was 28 moves.
Oh. That mean you lose the rest of your 8?
I just need 17. Losing your 18?
No, I said your 8.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got my answer already.
I didn't hear what you said. Chased by alligators. Alligators. Bowser just steal a star from me whenever. Whenever we play his minigames, why can't he just steal it back? I don't know how to thank you! Sniff, sniff! So beautiful! Fucker! Fucker stole my star! My penis won! Thank you guys so much for watching, and if you like it, slap that like button, and if you haven't already, that subscribe button needs to slap too, and we will see you guys later. Bye!